A few months after her son, who was a police officer, passed away, her daughter got her an incredible gift. It was a custom teddy bear dressed up as an officer, and when you pressed his hand, it played her son's voice.